East Grand Rapids 24 wins a season ago. They've really cemented themselves as blue bloods in Michigan high school hockey. What excites me the most about the Pioneers this time around is you're losing top guys, but you're replacing them with another crop of top guys. That to me is kind of your definition of blue bloods